In a minute.
Go!
Giving. But it was rough. I noticed more sidewalks. He's an excellent ball player. They shut down the tournament.
There you go.
foul there. Oh, nice. Two missed foul calls. What gym was that in?
Somebody called Fernand. And we were inside. Oh, yeah.
Was that when they moved it to her?
Yeah.
Buddy from O'Donnell hung on the rim over the hurt and shattered the backboard. They had to pay for that.
Did they?
You know they're about $10,000. Not even joking. I didn't know how expensive they were. I'm fundraising. All their fundraising that they had done for the year.
He was a bench player too. One of their starters.
No way.
Just really big. He thought that our team could dunk. He was a tough guy.
One hung out and holding
on. Shattered.
Wow.
So they moved the rest of the tournament to Zaga, didn't they? Temper. I got that on video. Second foul on him in less than 2 minutes. Oh.
Can he dunk it?
Nothing can.
point game. Hit a buzzer beater.
Isn't that other ref? Or isn't he the one that did the provincial last year?